Hello, very good morning, class 9. So, how are you all? I guess you are reading whatever taught in the class for my chapter and other subjects as well. Because nowadays you are sitting at home, so you have to continue with your studies, right? So, today we are going to learn crop protection management. Because till now you have learned about crop production and what are the methods to improve the production, right? Now, finally, we have reached to crop protection management. It is protecting crops from their pests, pathogens, and weeds. So, it is the management of protecting crops from their pests, the harmful organisms, harmful animals basically, who destroy or damage the crop in field as well as in the storage area. Therefore, we need to protect the crops from the pests, either insect pests or other animals like say rat, rabbit even, okay. Pathogens, that is disease causing organisms, what are they? They are bacteria, they are fungi, and weeds. Weeds are the, you know already what are weeds? Weeds, you can define, I guess, weeds are the plants, unwanted plants that grow along with the beneficial crop in the cultivated land. Therefore, yes, I think you can answer that why the weeds are harmful and why they should be removed from the field. Because they compete with the main crop in the field. So about weeds we will learn afterward. Now, so it is the protection of crop from pests, pathogens and weeds in the field and also in the storage. So commonly it is done by using pesticides. Pesticides are fungicides, weedicides and insecticides. So pesticides are mainly the chemicals, and although there are some natural materials or organic materials, fungicides which kill the fungi, harmful fungi, weedicides that are used to kill the weeds in the field, and insecticides are the chemicals that are used to kill the insects. So what are insect pests? How we can define? They are insects which damage or destroy cultivated plants or even plant products and make them unfit for human consumption. It is obvious that once the crop in the cultivated land is infected by the insect pest or infested by the pest, then they become unfit for human use. Because once they are infested, then they destroy the quality of the crop, quality of the produce. Some common insect pests are, you can write down in your text, in your copy. Some common insect pests are gandhibag, which affect rice plants, shoot fly, which affect wheat plants, then shoot borer of sugarcane. Borer, we will learn in the next part what are the different types of insects. Then aphid of mustard. Please write down this. And here some name of the some natural insecticides. So you please write down names of some common insect pests in the field and some natural insecticides. Now we move to the next topic. How the insect pests attack the plants. Insect pests attack the plants in these three following ways. Number one, chewing insects. insects chew the different parts of the plant, shoot, root, okay, leaves. They chew and destroy completely. Examples, please write down the names. Locust, L-O-C-U-S-T, locusts, grasshoppers, caterpillars. These come under the chewing insect category. Locust, grasshoppers, caterpillars. Next category of insects, write down sucking insects. Sucking insects, they basically suck the cell sap from throughout the plant body. Say they suck the cell sap and completely destroy the plant. Example, aphid, A-P-H-I-D, aphid, plant bug, leaf hoppers. So aphid, plant bug, leaf hoppers, they come under this second category, sucking insects. Third category, borers. Borers, which make hole and move inside the plant part, borers, and destroy them. Example, write down, cotton ball weevil, W-E-E-V-I-L, weevil. Grain weevil, W-E-E-V-I-L, okay. And pod borer. Okay. So these are some examples of the different categories of insects. What is the way they infect the plants and plant parts? Okay. Now we will learn about the basic preventive measures. That what are the preventive ways that we should use for controlling this insect pests. So the preventive measures to control pests and also weeds, that is the unwanted plants. The basic preventive measures are, number one, proper seed bed preparation. Seed bed, why seed bed preparation is done, proper method should be followed. Then clean cultivation, of course, clean cultivation number 3, summer plowing. And obviously crop rotation techniques. Crop rotation and different growing patterns. Then finally growing resistant crop. Growing the resistant crops. So proper seed bed preparation, clean cultivation, summer plowing, crop rotation, and other cropping patterns. We have already learned about this, the cropping patterns, and finally growing resistant crops. Resistant crops which are resistant to insect pests and diseases. So these are the basic measures how we can control insect pests in the field. Okay. Now we will learn about the use of pesticides. Okay.